elegant Palace Comi overlooks the central San Nicola Square, the heart of the historical center. It was the home of the Monimus family, remembered as benefactress and rich in possessions in the walled Salento. It is a two-floor ancient palace, built in 1755 to expand the pre-existing 17th century structure. The elegance and sumptuousness of the Palace Comi is visible in the facade richly decorated with classical motifs, even if it reflects the 18th century civil architectural canon. Supported by two ashlar columns in lecce stone, a typical 18th century double arcade stands out with its particular beauty, at the center of which there is a suspended angel. Here, the refined craftsmanship of the 18th century stonecutters and artists gave life to floral ornamental decorations.